A French priest named Eustace is remembered with a special day every September 7th. For many years, he served as a liaison between the Pope and his native nation. He was also an abbot of Cistercian monks at a French monastery. I'm Dennis Daly.